My lord and lady, we have fortuitously happened upon these strolling players who will provide you with their good tunes whilst we set about your...
It's probably better here. I can't see you down there, all right? I don't think they're going to like this
much.
So,
my lord and lady, for your entertainment...
The minstrel in the gallery looked down upon the smiling faces. He met the gazes, observed the spaces between the old men's cackle. He brewed a song of love and hatred, the bleak suggestions, and he waited. He polarized the pumpkin eaters, static humming panel beaters, freshly day-glowed factory cheaters, salary heat and collar scrubbing. He titillated men of action, belly warming and still rubbing on the parts they never mention. He pacified the nappy suffering, infants bleating, one-line jokers, TV documentary makers, overfed and undertakers, Sunday paper, backgammon players, family scars and women haters. Then he called the band down to the stage, and they looked at all the friends he made.
Old man's cackle, then he brewed a song
Paper, bad gammon players, family's gone and won.